Dr. Moore, where are the button downs? They're supposed to be here.
I'm sure they're... Hello?
Hey, Doc. It's Luigi. Things got a little out of control last night, and we screwed up.
What are you talking about?
The retreat, the whole night. Things got out of hand, and we lost the button down.
Which one?
Matt, you silly goose. Who else?
What? How? The concert's in 20 minutes.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Good morning, everyone. I just wanted you to know that the
Woo! Let's go!
Thank you. The button downs assembly has been postponed, but it will happen shortly.
Guys, the concert is tomorrow, we sound terrible.
Well, we wouldn't sound so bad if the freshmen actually practiced their notes.
Yeah, we really sound terrible. I can't remember the last time we sounded this bad. That's just kind of that time Nico's in France.
It's funny because he's horrible.
Anyways, as your vice president, I just wanted to remind the seniors
Shut up. As your president, I'd like to remind you all that the seniors of the button downs are going to go on a retreat to Vegas in 10 minutes.
Alright guys, juniors, we're going to leave it to you. We'll be in Vegas.
Holy.
Now this is Vegas.
Oh my, this place is enormous.
Where's Nico?
He said he was getting some stuff downstairs.
You guys ready to let the dogs out?
What the hell? What are you talking about?
You know.
Who let the dogs out? Ooh.
Who invited?
Who let the dogs out?
Beautiful.
Oh my god.
Yo, can you shut up?
Everyone told me this cricket toss is my nature, so I don't want to be a cricket. I don't want to be the thing when I grow up. I'll just be a
piece of... Nico, what you got over there?
Just the spa water.
Here's to a night the four of us will never forget.
Yeah.
Cheers!
Yeah.
Holy, there's a velociraptor in the bathroom.
Jeepers! There's a velociraptor in the bathroom.
Fine, just forget about the velociraptor. Guys, where's Matt?
He probably went downstairs already for breakfast. We'll meet with him later.
Guys? What are we gonna do about the baby?
Look, someone will come looking for their baby eventually.
Luigi, what's that on your wrist?
Jeez, Luigi, you were at the nurse's office last night.
Pretty sure hospital bands aren't a thing of beauty.
Let's go find out.
What the heck are you doing?
Oh, you three. I can't believe you three are still alive.
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Nico. We found a hospital band on Luigi's wrist and we're not quite sure what happened. If you could tell us, we'll be on our way.
Well, I'm a little busy right now. I haven't got mossed in Ultimate Frisbee yesterday. Here he is.
Could you please tell us anything about what may have happened last night? How many of us were here?
Well, I'm pretty sure there was one more of you.
Okay, that's good. We know he was here with us last night.
We can check the records of the blood work that we took last night as well. Yeah, it looks like you had medication in your system.
Medication?
Like medications for allergies?
Who could it be?
We're gonna let you guys figure this out. And you guys were talking about some concert last night.
What other concert would it be?
Something like, oh dear, the Balladeers?
The Balladeers!
And a 1, 2, 3. Killed it! Can somebody go get that?
Hey, do you remember us? I believe we were at your concert the other night and we lost our friend. Have you seen him?
Oh yeah. How could I forget? Without you guys, we wouldn't be on national television.
Balladeers or Balladones? Three men incite riot at local choir after releasing a live velociraptor on stage. We now have a live interview with an eyewitness.
Yeah, man, it just came sprinting at me. I didn't know what to do.
Anyways, I told Sage not to marry the man with the velociraptor, but she didn't listen.
What? I got married?
No.
You better go see her. She's been worrying about her little Velveeta all night.
Velveeta?
Him.
Where can we find this Sage?
Well, she's right around the corner, actually. She went home early from rehearsal today.
All right, thanks for the help.
2 very boring minutes later.
Ferret? Oh my god, Velveeta! Come here, you big sugar cookie!
Hi.
Sweetie, you don't know how much I've missed you. Hi, Luigi, Nico. Where's Matt?
Yeah, I'm wondering that, too. Do you know where he might be? Have you seen him?
Well, I haven't seen him since the wedding. Now, Velveeta, go get yourself cleaned up while me and your father talk, okay?
Yes, Mommy.
And what time was that at?
Well, it was at 1, so I headed out with the Balladeers and then went back to the hotel.
Was Matt there?
I didn't see Doug. You guys were all passed out.
Now, remind me, what do you do again?
Well, I'm a senior now, but that's on the past, now that I'm married to the president of the Button Downs.
Well, he's just the vice president.
FBI, hold on!
Freeze with a hand in the air!
Shut that baby up! Did you guys steal Mr. Boyd's golf cart?
No! We did it!
Woo! This is the best day of my life! I love you, Pingree! I love you!
Are you sure you didn't steal a golf cart too?
I done came up, this is the best day of my life! I love you, Pingree!
We're not talking about us right now.
You have no proof we did anything. I mean, Mike Tyson hasn't even factored into this. I don't even like golf carts that much.
We caught you in 4K! You idiots driving Mr. Bellari's car!
And you do realize he keeps a dash cam in his car for every time he crashes it? Likes to take part in annual car racing tournaments, you know.
Take that sucker's back.
So here's the deal. Either you guys come up with something quick, or you're in a load of trouble.
All right. Let's make a deal. Hey guys, let's just head back and see if he's back there.
Why would he be back there?
Hey guys, I'm hungry. Stop.
Does anyone else hear that banging?
Oh my god, the trunk!
Matt!
We're coming, Mr. President. Hurry up so I can see him already.
That's not Matt.
What just happened?
Oh my god, we're never gonna find him.
Stop saying that, okay? We'll find Matt.
A 5'4 little lacrosse boy just attacked us. We stole the Bugliari mobile. The concert's tomorrow and we still don't have our president.
What are we gonna do?
Let's just head back to the hotel. We can't do anything else from here.
Has anyone here seen Matthew Parrish? He's about yay tall, maybe? Looks a little bit like Christian Yelich?
Yeah, he's in the pond.
Jesus Christ, that's just Jason
Bourne. Bill Bourne?
Hey, Luigi. Hey, I see you found our Velociraptor.
Yes, it's been our little secret. Unfortunately, you know about it.
Basically, Luigi, we've been breeding these things for the last 30 years.
We call it Project Harry Pottersville!
We'd like to know why you kidnapped our Velociraptor.
Wait, we kidnapped your Velociraptor?
Yeah, last night we went to our facility, we checked out the cameras, and we saw you guys taking our Velociraptor.
Look, Mr. Bourne, we were drugged last night and don't remember anything we did. We're sorry. Right.
Listen, under normal circumstances, we'd have you killed. Do I have to say that louder? I don't want to incriminate myself. But this is our last Velociraptor, so as long as you bring him back, we'll let you have him. I think that's what it says.
As long as it's not a Velociraptor.
Hold on.
Of course.
Matt! Matt! Oh my god!
It's Matt!
Alright, we got the 80 grand. Now take it and give us back our man.
Hi, Barrett Schmuller. You look very well suited up, and I'm sure you're a varsity starter, but...
Oh man, what the heck? You guys dragged me all the way out here. I'm only a freshman. Oh, hey, Tree Poo.
Oh, it's good, bro.
Yo, you know this guy? That's not even Matt. That's Caleb.
I'm pretty sure that's Matt. All right, bro. I got the cash. Let's get out of here.
Now, hold on a minute right there. You're gonna give us our money back because that's not Matt.
Oh! Oh, fuck!
Guys, it's fine. The police officers back there owe us a favor. We don't tell them about the Bugliari mobile, and they give us fake 80 grand.
So, you're the guy who prescribed him Lobby NyQuil?
No, I didn't prescribe him Lobby NyQuil. Why is it even called Lobby NyQuil? Why isn't it, like, on the roof? Or, like, the stairs? And I was raising up the senior the other day, and I told her, hey, what's good, shawty?
Wait. Go back. What'd you just say?
About what, the senior?
No, before that.
About the Lobby NyQuil?
What happened, Doc?
Yeah, Luigi, no! 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 Doc, I promise everything is okay. We will be there shortly. I know where Matt is.
Matt!
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 Oh my god, it's Matt! Oh my god, it's Matt!
Oh my god!
Yeah! Yeah!
A big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face. You big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
we will, we will rock you. We will, we will rock you.
Yeah.
that's it.